stealing Kentucky jobs, exporting deadly drugs into our communities, and now spying over Kentucky. China's actions are threatening Kentucky, but Kelly Craft has always stood up to China.
China communist sanctions former UN ambassador Kelly Craft.
Kelly Craft is the only candidate for governor with a proven record of opposing China.
This is a real issue with the fentanyl that China is producing.
And as governor, she'll launch a full court press to stop China in its tracks. Kelly Craft for governor.